anyone hear me?
Respond. This is an emergency. Report on your status. You are in grave danger.
Alert. All communications are currently being jammed.
We better hurry.
Detected nearby. She is likely engaged in combat.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die!
They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Tubi, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit.
Pascal? here too!
Nines! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first. Destroy this presiding unit. Will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
And here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! Why did you kill my brother? I...
Absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network. Damn it!
We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it.
Barriers!
brother.
I'm a brother. Why? I needed nothing else.
Potential critical. Evacuation recommended.
Can't. Not when I'm this far in. Was everything to me. My life was contained in our moments.
Alert. Corruption confirmed in Yorha Unit 9S's self-consciousness data. Immediate evacuation and treatment recommended.
Just a little more. If I can remove Eve's object control function.
Listen to me, Adam. I never disliked fighting, but I didn't want you to be hurt. And I especially didn't want to lose you. So let's go somewhere quiet. Together, my brother.
Brother.
It's over.
Screwed up. I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you. The you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
Nines.
Please, Tubi. I want you to do this for me.
I'm alive.
Goddamned machines!
Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Second, Tubi.
Who are?
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
so, the final battle with Adam and Eve came to an end. This battle will likely have a great effect on the outcome of the war. 2B and I, our battle will continue for some time to come. But that's another story for another day.
Thank you.
2B. I was waiting for you. I needed to give you this. Say, 2B. No. Never mind. Just be careful.
Planning preparations complete. Confirm equipment delivered to quarters.
Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land. We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines. We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war. Glory to mankind.
Glory!